asshole.
Now why me?
What's up, people? It's DC Yankee here with another Madden 15 online game. Today we got the Miami Dolphins and the San Francisco 49ers. I got the Dolphins in this one. My opponent has the Niners. This is actually an unranked matchup, but it was against a random person as he runs the ball here with Frank Gore on first down and 10. Second down and 8, he runs it with Frank Gore again. Doesn't get that much. Third down and 6, Colin Kaepernick finding Vernon Davis, but Vernon Davis cannot get the first down. He actually punts the ball, but he shanks the punt. And I'm going to start with great field position, man. You know what I mean? As we run the ball here with no Sean Marino. And we run it again with no Sean. This could have been a touchdown, but I accidentally did a spin move like an idiot. As first down and 10, throw it to Mike Wallace. He's actually with the Vikings now. Whoa. What's going on in that pile? As Charles Clay saving from throwing an interception. As we run the ball here with no Sean Marino. Run it again. This time we're trying to run option, but Charles Clay screwed the play up. He kept his block. I would have had a touchdown as Marino barely gets in, but somehow I didn't get the touchdown here. Third down and goal. Fourth down and goal. Charles Clay made up for his mistake and gets the touchdown there. Mama, I scored a touchdown. Where my arroz con pollo at? As he runs it with Frank Gore. As second down and 4, Aaron passed by Colin Kaepernick. Third down and 4, I just screwed up with my usage right there. As he runs it with Frank Gore, and look at Frank Gore. My defensive play calling is terrible, man. As he runs the ball here with Frank Gore, but he gets shut down. Second down and 10, Colin Kaepernick almost gets sacked, but he got rid of the ball quickly. Third down and 10, he throws it to Vernon Davis, and Vernon Davis carrying Wheeler. As fourth down and 1, I leave Stevie Johnson wide open for the first down. First down and 10, Colin Kaepernick. Oh, man. He was Calvin Johnson. I would have had the pick right there. He wanted the QB draw on Colin Kaepernick, but that didn't work out well. Second down and 10, Colin Kaepernick finds Vernon Davis. I leave him wide open. That's first down and goal. He runs the wide receiver screen, and we shut it down. Second down and goal. Too easy. Oh, man. That's going to take us into the second half. And, yeah. Dolphins, man. They're doing good in the free agency site. I mean, they picked up Donkey Kong Ndamukong Suh, man. As I scramble with Ryan Tannehill. Ryan Tannehill. He's going to get a few yards. He just got signed to a 6-year extension, man. He's running with no Sean Marino, but fortunately, he doesn't get the first down as he gets popped on 3rd down and 1. But thank God he recovered the fumble. Instead, I go for it on 4th down and 2 and get the first down. 1st down and 10. I ran the wide receiver screen, but I actually throw the slant to Jarvis Landry.
This is Jarvis. We caught another ball. Jarvis, what's the plan? Throw me the ball.
As we throw a screen to No Sean Marino. What you know about No Sean? As we try to run it with No Sean. 2nd down and 9. Try to go deep. Looks incomplete. 3rd down and 9. I should have just threw this earlier, but he covered it good. Unfortunately, I didn't get the catch. And 4th down and 9. I went for it. I could have kicked the field goal, but then...
It's intercepted!
Did I really just throw that? No, I'm such an idiot! I wish I kicked the field goal now, man. Oh, man, I can't... And now you know why I don't throw the flats that much. Now you know why. That dude made a touchdown saving tackle there, but then 1st down and goal, too easy. Touchdown. I just choked, man. I cannot believe I threw that. Unbelievable. Next time I gotta take my point. Second down and 10. Now we're gonna tie this game up, man. Runner Ryan Tannehill. Pressure is on us. We gotta tie the game up. Third down and 4. Trying to take off with Tannehill. Then complete. But then fourth down and 4.
Shadows fill an empty heart as love is fading. All the things that we are not saying. Can we see beyond the scars and make it to the dawn? Change the colors of the sky and open up to the ways you made me feel alive, the ways I loved you. The night, love will find you. What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be? What if our love never went away? What if it's lost behind words we could never find? Baby, breaking in your eyes to start a new day. This broken heart can still survive with the touch of your grace. A shadow.